Hello, and welcome to Life's Work Yoga. My name is Jacqueline, and today we'll be doing a body scan. So let's begin by taking a moment to allow the body to settle into a comfortable position. You may close your eyes or keep them slightly open, allowing the spine to lift, the shoulders to soften. Today we will practice the body scan, taking a full breath in and a long breath out. Begin by bringing your attention into your body. Notice the feeling of the weight of your body on the chair or the floor, wherever you are. And as you breathe, notice how your chest and abdomen expand to allow the air to enter your lungs. What sensations are you aware of? And as you exhale, bring awareness to the stillness. And notice the sense of relaxing more deeply. Now bring your attention to the top of your head, noticing any sensations in the scalp, down the back of the head, to the sides, to the face. Notice your jaw. If you're holding any tension in your jaw. Let your face be soft. Relax the muscles around your eyes and your mouth. Breathing in, breathing out. Now notice your neck and your throat. Let them be soft. Notice your shoulders and arms. Feel any sensations as you allow your tension to move from your shoulders down to your upper arms, the elbow, to your forearms, wrists, hands, and fingers. Noticing any tightness, any temperature sensations. Noticing what the fabric of your clothing feels like against your skin. Continuing to breathe in and to breathe out. Now bring your attention to your chest and abdomen, feeling the movement in your chest as you breathe. Bringing your attention to your stomach. Noticing if your stomach is tense or tight. And just letting it soften. Noticing the upper back and the lower back. If you are holding any tension there, also letting that release. Now continue traveling down to your legs, your thighs, your knees, calf, and shin, your ankles. And finally, bringing your attention to your feet, noticing the sensations of your feet against the floor or the ground, the chair, wherever you are. Noticing any weight, sense of temperature, feeling of energy perhaps present in the feet. And as you continue breathing in and breathing out, now noticing the whole body from the top of your head all the way down to your toes. Staying with a sense of the whole body for a few more breaths. And as we close, continue remaining aware of your body as best as you can. As you finish with a full deep breath in and a long deep breath out, and this, my friends, concludes our body scan practice. Thank you for joining me, and thank you for your practice. The light in me sees and honors the light in you. Namaste.